Okay, we are finally gonna do Bowser. Yeah, Bowser's Star Reactor, we're finally actually gonna do it. And give him a little taste of his own medicine. Whoops, didn't mean to press B. Yes, as you know, every second dome there is a Bowser. Well, except for the garden. There's only actually two Bowsers. Then the final Bowser in the center of the universe. Kind of like in Super Mario 64. Speaking of which, here's its theme again. Yes, I know. Careful's my middle name. Fire bars in 3D are so easy to dodge, seriously. You finally made it. Just in time for me to stop you into space bits. Yep, here he goes. He's all talk again. Come on, Bowser. Finally, you need to stop being all talk. Chanting they do in the newer games. You just got your shell handed to you. What now? Foolish Luigi, my plan's too far along now. You really think you can stop me? Yeah, and there's our second grandson. Technically third, but you know, second from the boss. So now for our third grandson. Mm-hmm. just had to do something. Again. Oh, for God's sake, shut up. So anyway, we've unlocked the right side of the observatory on the lower floor. Because of all my stars, I got 4 of them. Yeah. You risk getting another grand star and powers turn to another dome in the observatory. But I still think we don't have the star power need to fly. The observatory for the universe. Yeah, cause of course we need 60. Yeah, the villain who kidnapped your special one took it from him. You know she has a name, right? Stupid witch. Anyway, I'm gonna do the Hungry Luma. Sling Pot Galaxies appeared. To get this one, you need to do Tarantox's Tangle Web. You know, so you know how to use the Sling Pots. A very sticky situation. This is also a great place to get, Star Bits, because it has so many, and you can just kill yourself and get more again. I mean, the place is littered full of them. But I'm gonna get the Star, so you know, not wasting any time. So you gotta be careful, because one hit will send you to your doom. Careful not to shake when you're getting star bits, otherwise you'll notice you're falling. Start from the start when it gets here, open. Yeah, you can be destroyed, but I'll do that after I got all 121 stars. But as you notice, the music's changed in the observatory. Kind of like how they do it in Yoshi's Island. Okay, no letters. I'll see you next time.